Okay, vamos a empezar. Let's start warming up a little bit in the pancake position. Vamos a sentarnos encima de una superficie elevada si lo necesitamos. So sit on a block or something if you need to. Okay. Only if you need to. Okay. Open your legs. Abrimos las piernas. Y vamos suavemente. Vamos a estar aquí 2 minutos. We'll be here a couple of minutes. Okay, just warming up as we do most of the time. No hace falta que nos forcemos mucho el calentamiento. This is just a warm up. Don't force too much. Just go easy. One more minute. Down 30 segundos. Tres, dos, uno, okay, out. Okay, desde aquí, from here, I'm gonna go 30 pulses, okay, voy a hacer 30 pulsaciones en cada sentido, so 30 pulses to one side, 30 to the other, 30 to the front, okay? So the pulses can go either like this, sideways, or like this, to the front, okay? Podemos hacer las pulsaciones o los saltitos como queráis, ¿ok? So, vamos 30, 30, 30, ¿ok? ¿Sí? Ok, let's go. Let's go 30. I'm gonna get rid of this. Voy a quitar el bloque. I said, come on, come on. Ok, vamos 30. Let's go 30 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 8, 9, 10. Change sides. Same thing. Y 30. Okay, same thing forward. When you're done, follow your rhythm. Okay, cada uno a su ritmo. Dos, tres, 25. Treinta, okay. Nice. Okay. Let's do the same thing standing up. Vamos a hacer lo mismo de pie. Okay. So, open your legs a little bit, not too much. Okay, no demasiado. And we will do the same thing. Standing up, we will just go 30 times, 30 bounces. Sí, vamos, 30 rebotes. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Ocho, nueve, 20. Nueve, 30. Okay. Change sides, 30 each side. Y por último, 30 hacia el centro. Let's go 30 to the front. Nice. 30, 30. Finish 30. Okay. Then from here, place one hand in the center. Ponemos una mano en el centro. Vamos a hacer 10 torsiones. So 10 twists. Okay. So from here, get down and twist. Hold it a couple of seconds. Go back down. Move hacia abajo. Otra vez. Again. Two. Vuelvo hacia abajo. Three. Down, four, down, five, down, six, down, seven, down, eight, down, nine, down, ten, hold it. Hold it 10 seconds. The last one. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Change side. Cambiamos de lado. Y vamos 1. Bajo 2. Bajo 3. Bajo 4. Bajo 5, bajo 6, bajo 7, bajo 8, bajo 9 y bajo 10. Hold it. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Ok, release. Ok, now, ahora, esta mano, la cambiamos de mano, change your hand again. And we're going to go with this hand to the opposite foot, close to the opposite foot. Fingertips always facing forward. Ok, don't turn your hand to the side. Ok, no giro la mano hacia el lado. So fingertips pointing forward. Okay, there's no need to be right in front of the foot. No hace falta que estemos completamente delante del pie. Puede ser solamente un poquito. It can just be a little bit if you want. Okay, so we will do the same thing, twist. So go in and twist a little bit more now. Okay, sí, vamos un poquito más. Okay, same thing, 10 times each side, okay? Okay, let's go. One, down, two, down, three, down, four, down, five, down, six, down, seven, down, eight, down, nine, down, ten, hold it, nine, eight, yes, okay, change sides, same thing, other side, let's go, vamos, uno, bajos, dos, bajos, tres, bajo, cuatro, bajo, cinco, bajo, seis, bajo, siete, bajo, ocho, bajo, nueve, bajo, diez, hold it, ocho, nueve, y diez, relax. Okay, rest a little bit, stand up, move a little bit, you'll probably were feeling it a little bit in the abductors now inside, so move a little bit, walk. Okay. Okay, we will do the unilateral hip routine. Vamos a hacer la rutina unilateral de caderas, which is three exercises. Okay, the first one is the active pigeon. Sí, el primero de ellos es la paloma activa. Lo hemos dicho muchas veces. We've done many times. Okay, which is this one. So I go both feet in the same line. Knee on top of the foot and bring the knee down to the floor. Lleva la rodilla hacia el suelo and up. Two and up. Three and up. Okay? We will do 10 times each leg. We will hold the last rep 10 seconds. Okay? This is the first exercise. The second exercise is the lunge. Okay, we will do 20 bounces in the lunge position, trying to keep the posterior pelvic tilt, very important. So we will do it with the knee up. Okay, vamos a hacer con la rodilla arriba. So let's try to go posterior pelvic tilt here and go down here. Okay, feel it in the hip flexor very much. One, two, three. Try to extend the back leg and try to bring the heel to the floor. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, okay, 20 times each leg, holding the last bounce for 10 seconds. Aguantaremos el último rebote 10 segundos abajo, okay? Y el tercero es el figure 4 lift, okay? So, son los levantamientos o las subidas en número 4. So, we will go here, like a number 4. Okay, so here a triangle, here next straight, and we will try to sit down. Vamos a intentar sentarnos aquí, atrás. Okay, from here, I will extend the hip down, change sides. So the feet are not moving, okay? Feet are not moving, change sides, go up. Extend the hips down, change sides. Extend the hip down. Okay, so this is the figure 4 lift. We will do 10 times each side, holding the last hip extension for 10 seconds. ¿Sí? Aguantando la última extensión de cadera 10 segundos. ¿Ok? Vamos a hacer 3 series. We'll do 3 sets of each. ¿Ok? Get rid of your socks if you need to. If your floor is slippery. Ok, so let's start with the active pigeon. Let's go. So remember, both feet on the same line. Both feet on the same line. Knee on top of the heel. Sí, la rodilla encima del tobillo y rodilla al suelo. Knee to the floor and up. Dos, up. Tres, up. Nor, it's the front knee. The front knee that goes to the floor. It's the active pigeon. Continuar. So this knee goes to the floor. Active pigeon, exactly. There you go. 10 times each side. Hold the last one for 10 seconds with the knee down. Okay, but try not to fall. Try to keep it active. Okay, so change side. Okay, so the other knee, look at the other knee. Stays as straight as possible. Okay, I just go with the front knee to the floor, but I am all up. Okay, I'm not falling, right? So I'm one, up, two, up, three, up, four, up, cinco, up, seis, up, siete, that's it, up, ocho, up, nueve, up, ten, hold it down, uno, dos, tres, cuatro, cinco, seis, siete, ocho, nueve, diez, okay, out. Good. Okay, let's go to the lunge. Knee up. Okay, back knee up. So keep the pelvis in posterior tilt. Okay, and let's go. Now in the lunge position, keep the posterior pelvic tilt. Go down 20 times. Uno, dos, tres, cuatro, cinco. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Hold it down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Ok, nice. Change sides. Cambio de lado. Same thing. Ok, posterior pelvic tilt. Flex your glute and let's go down. Uno, dos, tres, cuatro, cinco, seis, ocho, nueve, diez, once, doce, trece, quince, dieciséis, siete, dieciocho, diecinueve, veinte. Hold it down. Uno, dos, tres, cuatro, cinco, seis, siete, ocho, nueve, diez. Okay, slowly out. Okay, go to the floor, figure four. And 10 times each side. Okay, hold the last hip extension of each side. Okay, feet are not moving. From this place, feet are not moving. Okay, let's try. So hip extension, let's go up, extend. One, down, change sides. One, down, change sides. Two, down, cambio. Dos, cambio. Tres, bajo, cambio. Tres, bajo, cambio. Cuatro, bajo, cuatro, bajo. 5, bajo. 5, bajo. 6, bajo. 6, bajo. 7, bajo. 7, bajo. 8, bajo. 8, bajo. 9, bajo. 9, bajo. Okay, hold the last one. Hold it. 10, extend. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Cambio de lado. Change side. Hold it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, down. Okay, nice. So this is one set. Esta es una serie de la rutina unilateral de cadera. Okay, so this is one set of the unilateral hip routine. Okay, let's do two more sets. Vamos a hacer dos series más. Okay, so let's start with the active pigeon. Steph, I see you like this. Oops, sorry. Okay, let's go. Vamos con la segunda. Let's go with the second set. Let's start with the active pigeon. 10 times. Always start with your butt hip. If you have one butt hip, I will start with this. Okay. Okay, vamos allá. Let's go. Keep the back foot up. Sorry, the back knee up. Okay, let's go. Vamos. Uno. Arriba. Dos. Up. Tres. Up. Cuatro. Up. Cinco. Up. Seis, up. Siete, up. Ocho, up. Nueve, up. Diez, hold it down. Uno, dos, tres, cuatro, cinco, seis, siete, ocho, nueve, diez. Up. Ok, cambio de lado. Same thing. Let's go. Vamos. Uno. Up. Dos. Up. Tres. Up. Cuatro. Up. Cinco. Up. Seis. Up. Siete. Up. Ocho. Up. Nueve. Up. Diez. Hold it. Uno. Dos. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, up. Ok. Let's go to the lunge. Vamos al lunge. Both feet on the same line as well. Ok, los dos pies en la misma línea también. Ok, go up. Go posterior, pelvic tilt. Ok, so go here. And try to keep it all the time. Ok, and let's go down. 1, 2, 3, 24, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Ok, change sides. Posterior tilt. Slowly go down. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, 8, 9, 10, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 20. Ok, nice. Go to the floor. Vamos al suelo. Figure 4. 10 times each side. Let's go. Hip extension. 1. Bajo, cambio. Uno. Bajo, cambio. Dos. bajo, cambio, dos, bajo, cambio, tres, bajo, tres, bajo, cuatro, bajo, cuatro, bajo, cinco, bajo, cinco, bajo, seis, bajo, seis, bajo, siete, bajo, siete, bajo, ocho, ocho, nueve, nueve, last one, hold it, ten, hold it, uno, dos, tres, cuatro, cinco, seis, siete, ocho, nueve, diez, down, change side, ten seconds, uno, dos, tres, cuatro, cinco, seis, siete, ocho, nueve, diez, down, okay, let's rest 30 seconds, move your hips a little bit, movemos las caderas un poquito, a lado de lado, descansamos 30 segundos, y empezamos la última serie. We'll start the last set. Okay. Voy a poner un poquito más de luz. Okay. Let's go. Last set. Última serie y cambiamos. And we will change. Okay. Come on. Pigeon. That's the pigeon. Let's go. Come on. Vamos. Una. Up. Dos. Up. Tres. Up. Cuatro. Up. Cinco. Up. Seis, up, siete, up, ocho, up, nueve, up, diez, sorry, hold it, uno, dos, tres, cuatro, cinco, seis, siete, ocho, nueve, diez, okay, change side. Let's go to the side. Vamos al lado. Let's go. Vamos. Uno. Up. Dos. Up. Tres. Up. Cuatro. Up. Cinco. Up. Seis. Up. Siete. Up. Ocho. Nueve. Ten. Hold it. Aguanta. Uno. Dos, tres, cuatro, cinco, seis, siete, ocho, nueve y diez. Ok, nice. Cambio, vamos al lunge. Let's go to the lunge. Same thing, both feet on the same line, los dos pies en la misma línea. Posterior pelvic tilt. Y vamos abajo 20 veces. Let's go 20 times. Keep the posterior tilt. Uno, dos, tres, cuatro, cinco, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 20. Ok. Out. No lo hemos aguantado, pero no pasa nada. Ok. Change sides. 20 times. Posterior tilt. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19 y 20. Ok. Floor. Figure 4. Let's go 10 times each side. Venga, up, extend, uno, bajo, cambio. Uno, down, cambio. Dos, down. Dos, down. Tres, down. Tres, down. Cuatro, down. Cuatro, down. Cinco, down. Cinco, down. Seis, down. Siete, bajo. Ocho, bajo. Ocho, bajo. Nueve, bajo. Nueve, bajo. Hold it. Yes, hold it. Uno, dos, tres, cuatro, cinco, seis, siete, ocho, nueve, diez. Change side. Hold. Uno, dos, tres, cuatro, cinco, seis, siete, ocho, nueve, diez. Down. Ok. Rest. Descansamos un poquito. Side to side. Okay, vamos con el siguiente. Let's go with the following. Vamos a ir. We will go on all fours. Vamos a ir a las cuatro patas. So we'll go like this, all fours. Okay, try to do 90 degrees everywhere. Vamos a intentar que haya 90 grados en todas partes. Okay. From here, I will extend one leg to the side in line with my knee. Sí, en línea con mi rodilla. So, try to go here. Next, so this is my line. Okay, so my foot in line with my knee. Y voy a, I'm gonna open as much as I can. Voy a abrir lo máximo que pueda, pero que esté cómodo, but feeling comfortable, okay? So, in this line, I will open, 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 open until I start feeling a little bit of tension. Sí, hasta que empiece a notar un poquito de tensión. Okay, when I feel a little bit of tension both in the in both adductors, I will just hold it there and place my y voy a poner los codos en el suelo. I'm gonna place my elbows on the floor. Okay, we will hold it for 1:30 and then we will do the other side. Okay, so let's go, let's see. Okay, everyone ready? Come on, Noah. Come on now, Steph. Okay, let's go. 1:30. Try to relax. Si mientras pasa el tiempo puedes abrir un poquito más, abre un poquito más. Okay, so try to open if you can while you're feeling comfortable in the position. Try to open a little bit more, but there's no need. Okay, no hay necesidad. As long as you are feeling a little bit of tension. Okay. So hold it, this is 30 seconds now, one more minute. hold it there. Maybe you can go a little bit more. Segundos, 30 seconds. Diez. Five. Four, three, two, one. Okay, out slowly. Push with your hand. Go out slowly. Relax a little bit and we will change sides. Okay, nos relajamos un poquito, vamos a cambiar de lado. Same thing, 1 minute 30. Passive stretch. So follow the same line. Place your foot. Okay. And bring your elbows to the floor. Okay. Okay. So if you can open a little bit, just open a little bit. Let's go. 1 minute 30. So why do we do this? We normally want to increase the range of motion, we first have to do it passively. Primero lo tenemos que hacer de forma pasiva para abrir el rango potencial, okay? So to open the potential range of motion. And then once it's a little bit open, we will try to activate it, okay? Lo vamos a intentar activar, okay? So that it's the range of motion that we can use, ¿sí? Para que sea una amplitud de movimiento que nosotros podemos utilizar, ¿no? Pero primero lo abrimos y lo abrimos 1 minuto y medio a 2 minutos, ¿vale? Hasta que el sistema nervioso se cansa. 30 segundos. Ten, 10 segundos. Uno, out. Go out slowly, use your hands. Push. Okay. Nice. Okay, so now what will we do? We will do 3 sets of. Vamos a hacer 3 series de voy a abrir, I'm going to open as much as I can, as we did before, okay? But now I will be pressing down the floor, okay, with the leg, okay? So I will go like this. So voy a ir aquí, maybe don't go so open, okay? And I will go 1, 2, 3, release, okay? So in this 1, 2, 3, I'm pressing with my foot down to the floor as much as I can with all these internal muscles, okay? So we will do first press down, okay? Then the other leg and then lift up and relax, okay? Yes? Okay, so we'll do 3 sets alternating, okay? So press down right leg, press down left leg, lift up, right leg, lift up, left leg, and again, 2 more times. Okay? See? It's going to be tough, but va a ser duro. Okay? But that's what we are here for. Vale, parece que estamos aquí. Okay, so let's go. So we'll press 3 seconds, 10 times. Okay? Let's go. Open up. Feel comfortable. Place your elbows on the floor, pongo los codos. Come on. Okay, let's go. Press. So let's press 1, 2, 3, release. 1, 2, 3. Press 1, 2, 3, release. 1, 2, 3. Press One, two, three, release. One, two, three, press. One, two, three, release. One, two, three, press. One, two, three, release. One, two, three, let's go with a six. One, two, three, release. One, two, three, press. One, two, three, release. One, two, three, eight. One, two, three, release. One, two, three, nine. One, two, three, release. One, two, three, 10. One, two, three, release. One, two, three. Okay, press, get out. Okay, good job. Good work. ¿Habéis podido notar si mientras presionabais y dejabais, presionabais y dejabais, podíais abrir un poquito más? Did you notice? If during the exercise with press, release, press, release, press, release, your leg was opening a little bit more? Yeah? At least it happened to me. I don't know. Okay, let's go other leg. Same thing. Okay, press down. So open. And press the floor. Okay? Let's go. One. One, two, three. Release. One, two, three. Two. One, two, three. Release. One, two, three. Three. One, two, three, release. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, release. One, two, three, five. One, two, three, release. One, two, three, six. One, two, three, release. One, two, three, seven. One, two, three, release. One, two, three, eight. One, two, three, release. One, two, three, nine. One, two, three, release. One, two, three, 10. One, two, three, release. One, two, three, get out. Slowly. Okay, stand up. Move your legs, relax, or sit down and move your hips side to side. Okay, podéis mover las caderas un poquito a un lado y al otro. Or you can just lay down, okay? Or you can just lay down and move side to side. Podéis mover un poquito de lado y lado. Relax. The next exercise is easier. El próximo ejercicio es un poquito más fácil. Okay. Let's rest at least 30, 40 seconds. We might feel it tomorrow. Igual mañana lo notamos un poquito. Okay. Let's start the second exercise of the first set. Let's go. Okay, so now there's no need to go as wide open as you can. Okay, just a little bit. One leg straight, elbows on the floor, and we will be lifting the leg. Okay, vamos a levantar la pierna 3 seconds. Okay, so 3 seconds up, 3 seconds rest down. Okay, let's go. What last you? North. Okay. Let's go. Okay, go. One, two, three, release. One, two, three. Second. One, two, three, release. One, two, three. Third. One, two, three, release. Un, dos, tres. Vamos con la cuarta. One, two, three, release. One, two, three. Quinta. One, two, three, release. One, two, three. Sexta. One, two, three, release. One, two, three. Séptima. One, two, three, release, one, two, three. Octava, one, two, three, release, one, two, three. Novena, one, two, three, release, one, two, three. Ten, one, two, three, release, one, two, three. Okay, change sides. Venimos de lado. Open up your leg. And let's go again. Vamos de nuevo. Lift your leg. Okay. Let's go. Uno. One, two, three. Release. One, two, three. Dos. One, two, three. Release. One, two, three. Tres. One, two, three. Release. One, two, three. Four. One, two, three. Release. One, two, three. Five. One, two, three. Release. One, two, three. Six. One, two, three. Release. One, two, three. Seven. One, two, three. Release. One, two, three. Eight, one, two, three, release, one, two, three. Two more, nine, one, two, three, release, one, two, three. E, DF, one, two, three, release, one, two, three, out. Okay. Esto es cansado, ¿eh? Okay. Relax a little bit. Let's rest 1 minute. Descansamos un minuto. We will do one more set. Same thing. Push, push, lift, lift. Okay? 1 minute rest. Move your hips. We will do one more set. Okay? We will not do three. We will do only two. Vamos a hacer solo dos. I should do this every week. Pero bueno. Okay, 20 seconds. We'll start in 20 seconds. Manes, luego nos tocas el piano un poco, ¿eh? Pero estás ahí a tope, ¿eh? Okay, let's go. Get ready. Push the floor, okay? Vamos. Open up. Come on, let's go. Everyone ready? Venga, let's go. Come on, come on, Nur, come on. Okay, push. One, two, three, release, one, two, three, two, one, two, three, release, one, two, three, three, one, two, three, release, one, two, three, fourth, one, two, three, release, one, two, three, fifth, one, two, three, release, one, two, three, sixth, uno, dos, tres, suelto, 1, 2, 3, 7, 1, 2, 3, suelto, 1, 2, 3, octava, 1, 2, 3, suelto, 1, 2, 3, novena, 1, 2, 3, suelto, 1, 2, 3, décima, 1, 2, 3, suelto, 1, 2, 3, ok, cambio de lado. Inside. Good job, guys. Good job. Good work. Oh. Everyone ready? Vámonos. Primera empujo. Push, uno, dos, tres, relajo, uno, dos, tres, segunda, uno, dos, tres, relajo, uno, dos, tres, tercera, uno, dos, tres, relajo, uno, dos, tres, cuarta, uno, dos, tres, relajo, uno, dos, tres, relajo, quinta, uno, dos, tres, relajo, uno, dos, tres, sexta, uno, dos, tres, relajo, uno, dos, tres, séptima, uno, dos, tres, relajo, uno, dos, tres, ocho, uno, dos, tres, relajo, uno, dos, tres, nueve, uno, dos, tres, relajo, uno, dos, tres, última, décima, uno, dos, tres, relajo, uno, dos, tres, slowly out. Nice. Se empieza a notar, ¿eh? Okay, relax your hips a little bit. Relajamos un poquito.
I'm hating you so much, Carlos, right now.
What?
I'm hating you so much right now.
Okay, good, good. Tomorrow you will hate me. You will hate me more tomorrow. Tomorrow it's going to be even worse. Okay. Let's go leg up. ¿Vale? Vamos a levantar la pierna. Come on, lift up, lift your leg. Okay, everyone ready? Open up, lift your leg. Okay? Okay, vamos con la primera. Let's go with the first. Let's go up. Uno, dos, tres, relajo. Uno, dos, tres. Segunda. Uno, dos, tres. Relajo. Uno, dos, tres. Tercera. Uno, dos, tres. Relajo. Uno, dos, tres. Cuarta. Uno, dos, tres. Relajo. Uno, dos, tres. Quinta. Uno, dos, tres. Relajo. Uno, dos, tres. Sexta. Uno, dos, tres, relajo, uno, dos, tres, séptima, uno, dos, tres, relajo, uno, dos, tres, octava, uno, dos, tres, relajo, uno, dos, tres, novena, uno, dos, tres, relajo, uno, dos, tres, last one, uno, dos, tres, relajo, uno, dos, tres. Okay, out. Perdonadme si se me entrecorta un poco la voz, pero es que a mí me cuesta también. So, okay, forgive me if my voice is a little bit, you know, truncated, because I'm also, you know, needing some air to breathe, okay? Okay, vamos, let's go. Last one, última. Terminaremos con un poquito ejercicio más facilito. Okay, last set. We will do two instead of three. Okay, get ready. Lift your leg. Vamos. Uno, up. Uno, dos, tres, relajo. Uno, dos, tres. Arriba. Uno, dos, tres, relajo. Uno, dos, tres. Arriba. Uno, dos, tres, relajo. Uno, dos, tres. Cuarta. Uno, dos, tres, relajo, uno, dos, tres. Quinta, uno, dos, tres, relajo, uno, dos, tres. Sexta, uno, dos, tres, relajo, uno, dos, tres. Séptima, uno, dos, tres, relajo, uno, dos, tres. Octava, uno, dos, tres, relajo, uno, dos, tres. Novena. Uno, dos, tres, relajo. Uno, dos, tres. Last one. Uno, dos, tres, relajo. Uno, dos, tres. Nice. Okay, you can already go to the split now. Okay, let's go. Hold it. Hold it here. Let's go. Yeah. No, I'm joking. Okay. Last exercise. Oof. Okay, we'll do 20 times. Okay. Each of the following. First one, primero, because we've been working a lot on opening the hip to the side. Let's work a little bit on hip flexion and extension. Vamos a hacer un poquito de flexión y extensión, ¿vale? So we will go as we do normally, okay, from the child pose to up dog, okay, 20 times, easy. Dos, tres atrás, tres, cuatro, cinco, exhale, inhale forward, cinco, seis, siete atrás, siete hacia adelante, ocho, nueve, focus more on the hips than the spine, nueve, si nos enfocamos un poquito más en este ejercicio, en la cadera y no tanto en la columna, ¿ok? 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. 16, 17, 18, 19, creo que me he descontado, pero bueno, last one, 20, y 20 atrás, 20 backwards. Okay, so look from here, desde aquí. Apoyo las puntas de los pies. There's your toes on the floor. Okay, from the baby pose. Go up, bring your belly to your thighs and extend. Okay, a little bit. Don't extend completely. Okay, but try to keep your thighs close to your belly. ¿Sí? Intentamos mantener los muslos pegaditos a la barriga y al pecho. Okay? From here, we extend 20 times, trying to keep the contact of my belly and thighs. Okay? Manteniendo el contacto de la barriga y los muslos. Okay? So bend, extend a little bit. Bend, extend, no hands, okay? Sin manos. Extiendo, tres, doblo, extiendo, cuatro, extiendo, cinco, extiendo, seis, extiendo, siete, extiendo, de 220, extiendo, ocho, extiendo, nueve, extiendo, diez, extiendo, once, doce, trece, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, last one, 20, and relax, y me relajo aquí, relax here, move a little bit side to side. Now you can grab your heels, o os podéis agarrar de los tobillos si queréis y empujar un poquito más. push a little bit more. Try to touch the floor with the crown of your head. Intenta tocar el suelo con la coronilla. Move a little bit side to side, back and forth, toes and heels. And then relax and relax when you want. Just stay there as much as you need. Quédate ahí todo lo que necesites. Relájate. Today, you will sleep tight. I can tell. Okay? Espero que no tengáis sesión de baile esta noche. I hope you don't have a dance session tonight. Otherwise, you might feel it. Okay? Okay, guys. Mic on. Sí, poner el micro si queréis comentar algo o si queréis escuchar a Manes que nos va a tocar el piano. Sí, Manes is going to play the piano. So if you want to listen to him, mic on. No, why not? ¿Por qué no?
De eso nada, así sin aviso, nada.
Ok, prepara algo para el próximo día.
Otro día, va.
Ok, vale, va. Okay, good. Okay, so if you want to say something, Steph, Noor, Laura, Manes, say it now or sleep tight today, okay? Otherwise, I'll see you tomorrow for the handstand, okay? Besitos a todos. Chao, chao. Bye-bye, everyone. Good job.